In the early days, my husband had a bicycle. I'd sit on the seat and he would stand on the pedals to get us home. There was a long, steep hill we used to go down, and he'd shout over his shoulder, "Fasten your seatbelt!" He'd let the brakes off. Down we'd go. So fast, I was afraid, knowing that if he lost control, I'd be done for. Marriage, it's a game of trust. Yeah. A game that goes on and on until it becomes your life. You trust the sun will rise tomorrow. You never consider that it won't. But trust is like a pane of glass when it's clean. You hardly know it's there. But you smash it and you cut to shreds. The cold comes in. Oh God, it's so cold. One day my husband said to me, "Have you forgotten? This is only a game, remember? I'm just a man and you're just a woman, and this was a game we played for a while. Wasn't it?"